Hi everybody, this is part 1 of series of 5 tutorials on how to install WordPress on web server. This is a blast control panel showing available applications for the scope of this tutorial. So hit install beneath WordPress section. Here you see an online agreement which is required to be signed in order to install WordPress. So after checking agreement checkbox, click next. This will take you to the next window of instructions. Here, if you have multiple domains in your control panel, make sure that you are going to install WordPress for the right domain. Also, there are two types of administrative access. One is connected with your Blask account and another is independent. I prefer to choose independent as access choice. On pressing install, WordPress will be installed for the desired domain and location of your choice. For now, open the browser window and type the URL where you have installed WordPress. Here, you will find a cool looking site with no theme installed, with bunch of default links such as recent posts, recent comments, arches, and so on. Our next step is to log in with administrative credentials provided at the time of installation. This access will take you to the admin panel, which is known as dashboard, where all resources such as pages, posts, categories, themes, plugins are managed. First of all, we will install a decent looking theme for the site. After a lot of research for my site, I decided to set the theme named as Human by Alexander Agnerson. So, I decided to install Human theme. After installing the theme, you need to activate the theme. It's very cool. As soon as you activate the theme, it's ready for customization. On visiting the site, you will see Human theme is applied to your site with default settings. Now, this is the end of part 1 of series of 5 videos to set up WordPress. Our second part is on common settings of WordPress, which are required most. If you like this video, please subscribe to our channel for future notifications of uploads from our channel and leave a comment. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.